Well, there's a new fall festival coming to Mount Trashmore in Virginia Beach. The free event called Autumn in the Air has been hosted by the Virginia Beach Parks and Recreation Department. There will be food trucks, interactive exhibits, a beer garden, and a musical lineup. It's happening November 4th. That'll be from noon until 5. And we have more details on this fun festival at wavy.com.